Thank you. of all my skills, it's just a percentage. My qualifications are the state of my person. Made in purgatory, operating. It's an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence because I've buried the evidence. Demographically set in the prison the hardest. In the A&E, a couple of whiskeys, a couple of Baileys. I'm ready for my couple of whiskeys, a couple of Baileys. I'm ready for my shit. Give me the blade, please. This is an emergency surgery. Third degree burns. Leave the patient waiting in purgatory, operating with urgency. We can't take an eternity. Blood loss rate is discernibly worse than the state of my purse on my late anniversary. Unlucky. That's why I stay here so late, just to earn a fee. That's why the patient is late. Trying to find the right tools like where's Wally? If I was you, I'd be crying for my mommy. I'd give you a tissue, but I've not got one on me. Sorry, I'm a little up a poly. When you're on the trolley, trying to find the right tools like where's Wally? If I was you, I'd be crying for my mommy. I'd give you a tissue, but I've not got one on me. Sorry, I'm a little unprepared, but luckily you're not in a position to be running scared. Caught you unawares, anesthetized. Now you're asleep, give me your teeth and eyes. What are you worried about? Who's scary? I'm just a new tooth fairy. I'm coming for your calcium, like a loon let loose in the dairy. When I said I'm not a dentist, what I meant is, of all my skills, it's just a percentage. My qualifications might be invented, but I won't get better without trying to attend it. Dentally demented, I tend to need apprentices, because the tendency to comprehend more than me, I generally pretend it. So far, I've never been suspended. In theatre, I'm territorial, less surgical, more gladiatorial. If this gets any more gory, I'll put it on YouTube as a tutorial. I've been awake on call for days, my eyes are red as when I went to Ultralase. Not a qualified eye surgeon, but I can't help but help when your eyes hurting. See, I'm a nice person, Chris Martin, I'll try to fix you, quick stick a heart. Enough blood to weave, hit an artery, made the chest cavity big enough to park in. Demographically set in a precedent, increasing the speed that you'll get an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence, not because I'm good, because I buried the evidence. Demographically set in a precedent, increasing the speed that you'll get an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence, not because I'm good, because I buried the evidence. Chop, chop. Your life in my hands. You might know me as the guy that lurks in the hospital, pulling back the final curtains and saving lives in my line of work. I'm overworked and I'm overpaid. Nobody else gets home as late. No time to poo, no time to wee, to go on a date, no time to sleep. See, but regardless of what they're paying me, I'm the hardest. In the A&E, a couple of whiskeys, a couple of Baileys, I'm ready for my shift. Give me the blade, please. This is an emergency surgery. Third degree burns, leave the patient waiting in purgatory, operating with urgency. We can't take an eternity. Blood loss rate is discernibly worse than the state of my purse on my late anniversary. Unlucky. That's why I stay here so late, just to earn a fee. That's why the patient is late. Toe tagged and lay on the slate in this infirmary. Yeah, I may have made a mistake. There may be stains on my apron, but baby, hey, I'm just saying that when the table is shaking in the back of an ambulance, it's a little difficult to keep on track what your hands are doing. Oh golly, when you're on the trolley, trying to find the right tools like where's Wally? If I was you, I'd be crying for my mommy. I'd give you a tissue, but I've not got one on me. Sorry, I'm a little unprepared, but luckily you're not in a position to be running scared. Caught you unawares, anesthetized. Now you're asleep, give me your teeth and eyes. What are you worried about? Who's scary? I'm just a new tooth fairy. I'm coming for your calcium, like a loon let loose in the dairy. When I said I'm not a dentist, what I meant is, of all my skills, it's just a percentage. My qualifications might be invented, but I won't get